In this example, you can see I've got an inspection at the end of every step in the process. Maybe you make a change and you decide to consolidate the inspection at the end of the process because your quality's improved. So in this case, we want to remove the inspection from every area. So what we can do is we can just hit the right mouse button, and then we select the delete every usage option right here, and it will remove it from every point where you've used it within that particular process.